Another band after this, the Wind Ensemble. This is predominantly younger students in this group. And I think it's a success with two bands. I mean, I think you can't deny it. They're playing at a really high level, and I'm proud of you guys, and I want you to know that. There's gonna be a brief pause on intermission while we just shuffle, get rid of a couple chairs, and bring in the Wind Ensemble led by Mr. DeMarco. Thank you, and thank you.
Thank you. Good evening, everybody. Hopefully you can hear me. Welcome to our concert. We're delighted that you're here. We're very proud of the students. This is the first time that we have split the large concert band into two separate ensembles, the symphonic band and the wind ensemble. And just this weekend, we took both bands to the Micah Festival, and both earned silver medals, which is a record. Freshmen who are actually in the wind ensemble. The wind ensemble is a group by audition only. So all the students you see here on the stage had to audition to be in this ensemble, and they earned their chairs. And two of our incoming freshmen also received honors by being accepted into the MMEA Junior District Festival. So OMG on horns. Played the Washington Post. We started with that famous march. Then we transitioned into the Irish Tune, a nice sentimental piece by Percy Grainger, a band favorite. And we're ending tonight with a journey into the Raging River. So this is a tone poem for a symphonic band. Not to be confused, this is a wind ensemble, but it starts very picturesque and calm, and later on there are rapids, which is an intense part in the middle of the composition. It's a musical journey, and we're happy that you're here tonight with us. Please enjoy Into the Raging River. Thank you. As we get ready for the choral portion of the concert. Thank you.
There are warm waters rising. And We all have fears, we all have Nice job, guys. And I recognize the student directors, Peter Romeo and
tell me, where is the road? 166. It winds from Chicago to LA.
shame the faces of gentlemen who never dare out to a rude of again. We trod the path a few have trod,
since we were taught.
The team and barber of Fleet Street. He kept a shop in London town.
He kept a shop in London town.
A fancy clients in good renown.
A fancy clients in good renown.
And what if none of their souls were saved?
They went to their maker and kept them shaved.
See you.
somehow can still remain.
Are
thank you.
Congratulations to all the students. Nice work, everyone. Nice work.